What is up and welcome back to another Leeds United video here on the channel, and today I am talking to you about the new Leeds United home kit for the 2020 to 2021 season, and honestly I love it. In the background you are going to be seeing the reveal trailer featuring the likes of Ralph Ineson, Lucas Radebe, Ian Wright and Nikolai Costavaldo, but honestly, I thought it was really classy how it was revealed, obviously having a mix of men and women wearing the kit with the likes of Calvin and Liam Cooper as well modelling it, and it looks really elegant, it looks really sophisticated and smart, it's plain, it's simple, but it does the job very, very well. And honestly, this is a bit of a spoiler for the kit rankings that I'm now able to do, it's going to be up there, and that's aside from the fact that I'm a Leeds fan, I absolutely love this kit. And when it goes on sale at 8 a.m. tomorrow, you can bet your bottom dollar that I'm going to be pre-ordering it. Like I predicted, the SBO top logo looks crisp, it looks nice, and it's a change of pace from the 32 red that we've had previously. And I think that it is a step in the right direction. It makes us look like a top tier team, and even if we're not looking like that in terms of results next season, we're going to feel like it in what we're wearing, and that is the key thing, to be honest. Because there are so many teams that are above us in terms of quality of players that have some shocking kits. And honestly, I think that we have one of the best kits in the league. But even still, I think that the rumoured away kit with the whole blue and dark blue or blue and green stripe pattern that is similar to the Thistle Hotels, I think that that's probably going to be what's confirmed, and with the SBO top logo probably in white, I think it's going to look a lot better actually, because I was a bit iffy in terms of how the home kit was going to look, but with the official production behind it and actually proper high def photos, it looks great. So props to Orta, Radrizzani, Angus Kinnear for getting this over the line. It is well and truly an amazing kit. But nevertheless guys, that is about it for this video. Very short one, but I wanted to get a kit reaction up on the channel very, very soon after it was released. But yeah, if you have enjoyed the video, please do smash the like button down below. Subscribe for more content like this. And until my next video, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Love you all, stay safe, and peace.